Speaker. As a responsible government, we have been preparing to minimise any disruption in the event of a no deal for over 2 years. In light of the extension, departments are making sensible decisions about the timing and the pace at which some of this work is progressing and what further action can be taken. But we will continue to prepare for an EU exit in all scenarios.